All right, we're going to try one of these, what is it, six-pack hockey breaks. We opened this case for Brad Happy Dinks, got one of these ships sealed, and we have one tube from the case before this, but this was the new case, and Brad got one ship sealed, so we'll just go from the new case, 3, 4, or 5. We're going to do a random six-pack, just randomize. Number 2's not there. Number 4. All right, like last week, we're going to open it up, roll a number each pack, and then we're going to roll the die at the end of this break, randomize it, and we'll see who gets what. This one is Michael E., BJ Box, War Turtles, and Josh E. times 3. Super 6-pack, and whichever pack we deem is not the is the least desirable. Oh, check out who drew that one. Somebody gets a Cisco art drawing. There's the Cisco. Right there. Cisco. Is Cisco still here? Cisco, I think this is the first one we pulled of yours, man. I'll show it without the sticker on it. There you go. Here's Cisco art. He's in the room right now, actually. Here's Cisco's art of Don Mattingly. It's a preview. Preview for baseball. There you go. Anyway. Cisco art. That's the first one I pulled of Cisco's. If I can get it back in the holder. Oh, Magic Mike, what's your payment name? I can tell you which one you're in. There we go. Okie doke, here we go. Pack number 1. .206 genuine letter. Double mag on this one. .206 Kyle Okposo. Game used letter from Prime. And nice looking patch. First one handwritten. 1 of 26. Martin St. Louis. Nice chunks in this one. Nice patches. There you go. So that's pack 1. Actually, I'm going to, so I don't get them mixed up, I'm just going to put them back in the holders. And I'll write on them. That'll be pack 1. All right. Pack 2. Is, oh, we got one of the Gretzky's. 1987 OPG Gretzky Authentic Autograph. Isn't that his rookie? No, 1979 is his rookie. Anyway, 87 OPG. I was thinking it was a 79 for a second. Maybe it was 78 was his rookie. It's 70-something. But nonetheless, Wayne Gretzky OPG Authentic OPG Autograph. That is pack number 2. Just one hit in that one. A one-hit wonder. Next, another nice patch. Okay, this one has 2 hits in it. All right, you're starting off with 13 of 15, Jake Gardner. Prime Jumbo patch. That one is, oh yeah, on the front. I was an idiot. 13 of 15. I was looking for the number again. Thomas Vokoun, Game Use Stick Autograph, Stick Side Signatures, Dominion. Thomas Vokoun. Alright. Put it back in the holder. There we go. And The third hit, Mario Lemieux, on-card epic signature. What year is that? I don't have bifocals, so I can't see that. I can't focus in that good on the... Does that have a year in there? 2000... I think actually the year 2000. In the year 2000... In the year 2000, Mario Lemieux will have epic signature autographs. It's a Conan O'Brien skit. Alright, that's pack three. Next, pack four. In the future, Conan? Oh yeah, Juan Gris, the future Conan? Jim Craig, private signings. Jim Craig, back with the Jason hockey mask. Ooh, check that patch out. That's a good looking patch. Thomas Vokoun. Prime patch. Nice chunk. There you go. 5 of 7. Nice looking patch in that one for sure. That is pack number four. Pretty solid box so far. Game used letter patch is just like a 1 of 1. Mario Lemieux in another pack. Gretzky autograph. And that patch in that one. Let's see what comes out of this one. Alright, another Gretzky card. The hell is that? It's sliding out of the holder. Okay, we have Gretzky jersey. Authentic SB Game Used Fabrics. There we go. Then numbered 1 of only 10, patch from Titanium for Henrik Karlsson. Henrik Karlsson. 1 of 10 dual patch autograph. There you go. And Mark Messier autograph. There you go. Pretty solid. Let me slide this back in there. Actually, I'm going to see if I can get this in with the Gretzky so it doesn't slide around. I'm sure it'll go. Yep, it went in. It was sliding out of the holder. It won't slide out now. And put that back in like that. Like that. And that will be pack number 5. Last pack, number 6. Will be. We have number to 349, Cam Ward, rookie prospect, prized prospect patch autograph. Cam Ward. And the Jumbo Dominion patch, numbered 58 of 99, Tyson Barrie. Tyson Barrie Dominion rookie patch. Pretty good stuff. That was a pretty solid box all through and through on that one. I don't think anybody will lose. No matter what pack you get, I don't know what, for the people that are in the break, do you know which pack you would put this with? Cisco Arts, Don Mattingly, which pack you felt was the weakest of the bunch? We had this pack 6, Game Used Letter Patch, I had 3, Wayne Gretzky autograph, this one had a dual patch autograph and a 10, Mark Messier, this one had Mario Lemieux and a couple other patches. And this one had that really cool patch of Thomas Vokoun and somebody else in that one. Anyway. Now it's the moment of glory. to see who gets what. Oh yeah, let me roll the die first. Video's still rolling. Let me grab a die. I'll just do it on video. Here we go. Two times. Die says two. All right, what we're gonna do is we got Michael, BJ Box, War Turtles, and Josh E times three. And then on the right side, we have six, one through six. That's the pack numbers. We're gonna click each side two times, match them up, and that will be that'll be what we get. Once and twice. Mike, War Turtles, BJ, and then Josh, you get the finale three. Slide this over. Hang on one second. Slide that over. Once and twice. Oh, I forgot to be doing this on video. Sorry, I'm on the live feed. The live feed was right here. There's a live camera right there. I forgot I was not I had the video camera. Anyway, I clicked it twice. I'll show you. Clicked it two times. Forgot to pick up the web, the video YouTube camera. Two times and two times. We're on a live feed right there. Hang on one second. And then, so anyway, back to where we were. We have Michael gets pack number four, War Turtles pack number one, BJ Box pack three, Josh, you get six, two, and five. Two times each side. Two times, two times. Okay. All right, that'll do it for that round. We'll be right back, and we'll determine who that little sketch goes to. We'll be right back with round two. See ya.